Oh yeah, baby. It's time.
EA Sports. It's in the game.
Let's get it on.
EA Sports.
Tony. Tony,
it's in the game. NASCAR 2005. Chase for the Cup.
Tony Stewart, you rookie!
Positions. You know I'm going to be on top of that. We got 10 poles, baby. And like what, 16 races or something like that?
Damn.
Oh, baby. No, I'm good.
That kid's back there. 54 points back. Jeff Gordon, Jimmy Johnson, Dale Earnhardt Jr. ain't in there, and the one that would have won a real life, Kurt Busch, is back by a long shot. Here's the challenge. Up next, it's the 20th of June. Indianapolis, baby. Brickyard 400. You probably don't see Jeff Gordon or Tony Stewart going to victory lane today. Could it be rookie Casey Kane? Would the rookie win here as well? We'll find out. Let's go down to the races.
Here we go, baby. It's gonna be good.
Yeah. Thumbs up.
Gonna be a two-part video here, boys.
It is the one place that signifies both strength and success in the world of motorsports. The one place that passion fuels man like gasoline fuels his machine. The only track where the most famous four words in racing rates second to the most famous four letters in racing. Today, gentlemen start their engines at Indy. EA Sports welcomes you to Indianapolis and the Brickyard 400.
Thank you. ain't no safer barrier there, too. That's a concrete guardrail. Head on. I was hitting. My eyes got big right there for a moment. Now I thought some of my flesh from my eyes. Whew. I was expecting to see yellow barrels there, but there's some of them all in the way.
Thank you.
know I can get in the 51s over this car. I know I can. I get one. I don't care if I get the pole or not, I just want to be in the 51. That's the only thing I care about. I just want to be in the 51. See, you're local 9.
Sycamores for me.
long haze sets all its fragrance through the fields where I used to roam. When I dream about the moonlight on the water, how I long for my Indiana.
I know that's actually for Indy cars, but I just want to do it here because I'm an Indy. I got Dale Earnhardt, second winner. Jeff Gordon, first winner. And of course, you got to have some of the American Navy involved.
That ship that was used as a target, unfortunately, when it got retired. He retired Rand, he used it as a target for somewhere like Israel. In 1996, he used it as a target.
Where its whereabouts now are unknown. It's military secrecy. But here we go. Going green.
Let's go, boys. Boogity, boogity, boogity. We're racing the Indy, boys. After this, we'll just be saying underway because it's about the halfway point of the season. Fox doesn't cover the rest of it. It'll be on ABC, TNT, and Peacock. Well, I think ABC and the Bobby, I know it's TNT, why does ABC probably? Yeah, I think it's 2004 and that bottom thing.
Last time, you know, we'll try to get past it, no harm, no foul.
checked up, and the two cars in front of them checked up, and I was like, I already got damaged before that hit, though. It'll be interesting to start the freeze in the second photo. At 15, if it's a caution around that 15 or so, then it might be. Right now, better than that. My car ain't that good yet. I don't trust that much yet unless it's going to break.
die. I was the one that's gonna die, but Walter died.
Let's look at this. We're about to start part two. I'm probably gonna pit now. Right, they pit or not, I'm gonna pit. Oh. I could have saved that, wasn't I? Oh, and there's Dale Jarrett. Jeff Burton. There's a couple fake drivers in there. I told you Jeff Gordon, he's up front. We're almost at the halfway point. Come out now. Come on, baby. Give me some good old Mr. Feelgood. Fields coming in. More likely they all pit. They don't. Oh, well, they have to be able to cross. What? You guys got to stay out? Oh, my God. Hopefully, I hope this race stays green, man. This race better stay green. I start getting more tires, and then they pit all of a sudden toward the end of the race. I'm just screwed up. It's a restart. I don't hope there's no more car. Or that one car blew an engine up the pavement. Literally, Kurt Busch. Points leader coming down pit road all by himself.
Start with the back wheel. I'll take my time.
We already did our pit stuff. I believe we can make it to the finish line. Because we're on the back green about 20 to go.
18, 19, 20.
We're
going
to the back, so be careful and stay out of trouble.
It's going to be 18 or 19, about 21 to go. It's 19 laps, 21 to go. 19, yep, 21 laps to go. One car blew his engine. It's Kirkwood. We're going to ride, save our tires. Get out front, start eating them up then when they start hitting. They're going to have to hit. It's gonna be easy, but it's gonna be really easy right here when they hit them because they're gonna slide off of the front stretch. All Dodgers, I'm going to stay right here with Dodgers. This might be the right strategy, but it's toward the end, they decide to hit finally. But caution comes out toward the end, I'll just screw it. No matter what, if caution comes out, I'm not hitting. I already made my pit stop. Go with this strategy and stay with it. Thank you.
Stay cool out there, buddy. Stay cool.
Yep, there they go. They did.